Hi, I'm Bob Youngren, pickleball instructor for many years, and one of the main things on the serve is when you get up there to serve, it's what I call a two-second rule. Get up there, get ready, decide your serve, and then just take a few seconds, relax, and then serve the ball.